Hey guys, so today I'm going to be doing the what's in my travel makeup bag. Like, you know, when you travel, what do you take with you? And this is my makeup bag. I got it from TJ Maxx and it's by Betsy Johnson, Betsy though. It's like this really cool like leopardy silver, not leopard, cheetah. I think it's a cheetah. I'm pretty sure. And the zipper is really cool. It's like a lightning bolt and it says Betsyville on it. And then it has like a pouch in the back. And you can fit like so much makeup in here. I didn't put my brushes in here because when I travel, I put them in a brush roll. Okay, so I'll start with face stuff. I always bring these kits with me. These are by Benefit. They're the $10 kits. Just because it's all like travel size stuff, and I like this one because I get a primer, a highlighter, a cheek tint, and a foundation if I need it. And then this one, I get an eye primer, a concealer, and a cream shadow. So that basically, you know, cuts out my need for a primer, a concealer, an eye primer. So, and then for foundations, I like to bring two. I bring my Revlon Colorstay, and normally bring like a tinted moisturizer for days where I really don't want like a lot of coverage, and for that I bring the Neutrogena Healthy Skin Enhancer. And then if I want to take a powder, I just bring one just because I don't really own a lot of powders. I basically like to stick with one and use that up. And the one I like is, well, not the one I like, the one that I bring with me is the Rimmel Stay Matte Pressed Powder. As you can see, I'm like almost done with it. And then I bring this concealer as like my blemish concealer. I cannot go anywhere without this. It's like my savior for when I have blemishes. It's the Clinique Advanced Concealer. And then I like to bring a like a brow mousse with me in case I want to do my brows or something. And for that I use the Tarte Emphasize Waterproof Amazonian Clay Brow Mousse. And my color is medium brown. And it's just like a nice like brow mousse. It stays all day and it's awesome. I really like that stuff. And then I just bring a bronzer just in case. I bring the MAC To The Beach bronzer in golden. Just like a nice bronzer, and I like it because it has a mirror. And then I just bring one blush because I really don't need a lot of blushes if I'm going somewhere. I just like to bring one and that's it. And the one I bring with me is the MAC Well Dressed Powder Blush. And it's just like a really great, like versatile baby pink blush. And then I just bring one highlighter. Normally I don't really bring a highlighter because I have the High Beam in one of those benefit sets. But in case I want to like set that, I'll bring MAC Special Reserve Highlight Powder in Chez Chez Lame. It's just like a golden-y highlighter. Oh, I forgot. I also bring my Fix Plus with me. I cannot go anywhere without this. It's like my life savior. So, yeah, bring that with me. And then I bring one eyeshadow palette. This one is like one of my favorite eyeshadow palettes. It's really like small, so you can bring it with you. It's the CoverGirl Eye Enhancers Eyeshadow in Shimmering Sands. And it's just like a great neutral, oops, colored trio. So I love this. And then I bring a couple eyeliners. I like to bring the Revlon Colorstay Liquid Eye Pen. It's sort of like something darker if I wanna something dark. And then I bring a brown. This is the Urban Decay 24/7 in Bourbon. Just a brown with some sparkle. And then I of course bring my eyelash curler. This is the Shu Uemura one. Mine's a little dirty. Let's clean it. I bring a couple mascaras. I like the Lash Blast Fusion by CoverGirl and the Rimmel Sexy Curves. Last are lip products. I like to bring two choices with me. I like a nude lip and of course a pink lip. So for the pink lip, I like the Revlon Super Lustrous in Prime Rose. Just like a great like bluish pink. And then for gloss, I bring this Hard Candy Plumping Serum Lip Gloss. And I think the color, I don't know, the color is not on here. It's just like a nice light pink color. And then for a nude lip, my favorites, of course, MAC's Crème de Nude Lipstick, my favorite nude. And the gloss that I love to use is the MAC Lipstick Gloss in Luminary. It's like a light pink with tons of shimmer. And that's pretty much it for makeup. I don't really bring a whole lot of makeup with me when I travel just because I don't really like to. It's not a lot of stuff at all. And I basically just bring the essentials with me, and I love this case. So that's pretty much it that I keep in my travel makeup bag.